Hi, my name is David Lepore. I'm the Director of Instruction at Colleton River Plantation Cullen. Welcome to this afternoon's tip. You know, green reading is a big part of putting, and it's great to have good distance control, and it's great to have good technique, but if you don't know how to read a putt, it kind of compromises all the work that you've done. The majority of people, including golf professionals, and that includes tour players, miss their putt on the low side of the hole. For example, if I have a putt right here that breaks right to left, to my left, this would be considered the low side of the hole. The high side of the hole would be considered the right side of the hole in my perspective. Most people, unfortunately, miss on the low side of the hole. A lot of times the ball will just skim the low side of the hole and somebody might say, oh, that almost went in. Well, emotionally, it almost went in, but technically, it never had a chance to go in, even from the first inch that you hit the putt. So what do we do? Well, do a little green reading. Walk to that side of the hole. Walk to the far side of the hole. Walk back on the low side of the hole and take a look at your putt and see which way it's going to break. Maybe get down and take a peek and see which way the hole is sloping. From that position, what you want to do is kind of visualize the highest point that the ball has to go in order for it to go in. And I'm going to call that the apex, and I don't want to get too technical, but every putt has a high point that it has to go on in order for it to go in. You take that high point, you move it to the hole, you triple it, and now you have your true break. So for example, if I think my high point is 6 inches to the right of the hole, I'll move that to the hole and triple it, and I need to start my putt to the 18-inch mark. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. I'm going to say, okay, I need the ball rolling 6 inches right of the hole. I'm going to aim 18 inches to the right of the hole, and then I'm going to hit my putt. Now, that's a great example of a good putt that missed on the proper side of the hole, the high side. So, try to miss your putts if you do on the high side, not the low side. Good luck with that.